Note, the Samsung Galaxy Note 20 will reportedly launch August 5th alongside the Galaxy Fold 2, Galaxy Z Flip 5G and Galaxy Tab S7. And now, thanks to serial leaker John Prosser, we now know what the colors for Samsung's next big flagship phone. There's no surprise that black is an option, nor white, though Prosser states that this will be a white and gray version. It's not clear whether he means this flavor of Note 20 will have two tones, or if it's just a grayish white, so we'll just have to wait and see. The other shades are a little more unusual. First, there's a copper color, which we'd imagine will be a straight call back to the metallic copper Note 9. The mint green shade is a bit more mysterious though. While Samsung has made green phones before, the green S10e and S10 handsets are a personal favorite, you'd hardly call them mint. Perhaps we'll be getting something a bit closer to the pastel shade of the green iPhone 11? Also said to be launching soon is the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5G, but Prosser reckons that'll just have two colors to choose between. Black or copper. It will be a far easier decision for those who like their phones to fold. Then, the color is, of course, far less important than what's on the inside. The good news is that Samsung seems to be throwing everything but the kitchen sink at the Galaxy Note 20 and Note 20 Plus to ensure they're some of the best phones you'll be able to buy in 2020. The Note 20 will be fast, of course, powered by the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 processor with either 8 or 12 GB RAM. The Note 20 Plus should also build on the 120Hz screen technology from the S20 series with LTPO technology. This will allow the phone to dynamically scale its refresh rate to save battery life. Please help me by sharing this video, and your click on the like button means a lot to me, and don't forget to subscribe and to click on the bell to be notified with the latest uploaded video. Thanks a lot for your time.